together in this place.
What's up, fam? It's your boy, Big Baby. I said I was gonna do a video. Gotta get to it. So, guess we're gonna open this one up together. People know that jerseys that I like are generally Detroit-based jerseys, so this is one of them. This is a grail, too, that I've been wanting for a long time. So I just thought I would just, you know, get one. Try to cheer me up a little bit, you know, so, and then try to surprise the community with a new pickup bid. Now, these are very rare. Pickup bids are very rare for me, so I do have my eyes on this one here. So if I see that one at a good deal, then, you know, I'll highlight that jersey too. But, you know, so let's look at this one here, guys. First time I'm opening it. Man. This thing is brand new. All right, open this together. My Atlanta Hawks, Steve Smith joint. With the gold NBA logo, the triple. 1, 2, 3, triple stitch, number 8. Triple sticks, triple stitch. Hawks with the inseminated hawk on there, which I think is that's a dirty bird there, ain't it? got your 1996-97 Steve Smith, Mitchell Ness, 56. Triple stitch Steve on the back, number 8 there. Sweet. I'm cool with it. So this is one of those grails that I wanted. I do like that that Atlanta Hawks, Dominique Wilkins, that Neil was showing. That's hot. That's a hot jersey. Like I said, I don't know if Dominique wore that one because he said Dominique. I think Dominique did wear that one. I believe I remember him wearing that, but then again, I don't know. So, I just want to give a shout out to all you guys, man. New Jersey community, man, just keep doing what you're doing, man. You know, it's not easy on no one out here in these streets, man. And, you know, we're carrying on. You know, we're carrying on. I'm sleepy. I'm real sleepy. So, you're looking at me, my eyes look kind of drippy because I'm sleepy. You know, I kind of fell asleep on the couch and I just woke up. I was like, because I got to be somewhere, family thing real quick, you know. So I fell asleep. And I hate taking naps. I hate taking naps because it just totally just throws me off. I like to sleep when it's time to go to bed and wake up. I hate taking naps because you just tear my whole day up, you know. So thank God for you guys, man, and Neil and Snacks and Slim, and you know, that's like the big three right there. So, and the rest of you guys, man, you know, y'all keep doing what y'all doing, man. I seen some new guys doing their thing, and y'all keep doing y'all thing. I watch videos time to time, you know, and checking out y'all collections, and it's good. It's good to have something to get your mind off things. So let me close this video out with a word of prayer since it's the Atlanta Hawks. The Bible do talk about hawks, but mainly talk about hawks as far as them not eating them. But I'm familiar with a passage of scripture in Isaiah 40, 31. But they that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings as eagles. They shall run and not be weary. They shall walk and they shall not faint. So my brothers, I want us to wait upon the Lord, serve the Lord. As we wait upon the Lord, serve the Lord, He will give us all new strength. We will mount up with wings as eagles. And we understand eagles can soar to heights that are beyond. Them birds can go as any birds you can see. They shall run and not be weary. You can run. You won't get tired because you got the strength of the Lord in you. And they shall walk and not faint. Because you have the strength of the Lord, you can run and walk, and you will not faint. Father, we thank you right now for the Jersey community. Lord, I pray for every brother, oh God, on the Jersey community, oh God, that you would touch them and their families, oh God, that you would give them strength, that they will mount up like the wings of an eagle, oh God, that they will run and not be weary, they will walk and not faint, that you would touch every last one of the brothers, oh God, every last one of our brothers. And we thank you right now for everyone in Jesus' name. Amen. It's your boy, Big Baby. I guess I'm the pastor of the Jersey community now. I was the king of Detroit, but now I guess I'm the pastor of the Jersey community. You guys be blessed, and I'll see you next time.